how to download KineMaster on your laptop. If you are willing to download KineMaster on a device, then follow these instructions. If you have Windows, you can download it from Microsoft account, and on MacBook, simply open App Store. After you open your App Store, you can see the search bar on the top left corner. Click on it and type in KineMaster and click on Enter. Now scroll down a little bit until you see this logo. Click on it. Here you can see this Get button. Click on Get to download it. Now again click on this Install button. Now after the verification, your download will be started, and it may take some time depending on your internet speed. After your download is completed, you can see open button like this. Click on open to use KineMaster on the laptop, or you can also find this app on your launchpad here. So this is how you can download KineMaster on your laptop. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down below if you have any other queries. Thank you.